Hi, I'm Janee Meadows of JaneeMeadows.com, and today I'm going to show you how to use the warp tools in Illustrator. The warp tools, you got a finger pushing on a line and it's doing its thing to warp, and we're going to do just that. Click on it, hold it, and you can see there's a nice little tear sheet for you. So we're just going to use a standard warp. Select your object that you want to warp. We're going to warp this perfect circle. Select the warp tool, and then watch this. It just warps as you click and you drag, and that is just warping to no end. Crazy town. Next one is a twirl tool. So select, let's select a line here and show you what happens. And then select your twirl tool. And then click anywhere you want on that line. You see things. Oh, wow, let's just get in there. Oh, it just starts twirling. Just liquidizes that line, just twirls it for you. Okay, then if you keep moving along, you see the pucker tool. Select your object, select your pucker tool, and then if you see, you just click and it will pucker, either pucker in or pucker out. If you click and drag and pull in, it pucks in. If you click and drag and pull out, there you go. You can also do the bloat tool. So make sure your object's selected still. Click the bloat tool and see if it was bloated out and blobs. Like the pucker tool kind of did nice little spikes, but this will blob it out for you. And you can blob it in, you can blob it out, you can bloat it out. Well, the next thing on the list is your scalp tool. So keep your object selected and then just click. Oh wow, look at that. It's like starts growing like a plant and just creating these cool scalloped edges. Let me click off of that and show you what happened here. Look at that. Neat. Moving along, let's go over to the Crystallize tool. And this is going to warp it in a, oh, explosions of crystals. That's really neat. And then finally, the Wrinkle tool. Finally, the wrinkle tool. You just click on your pass and you can see it starts wrinkling up all of those edges. You think everything's kind of going crazy over there. Just wrinkled everything up. Wrinkly mess. Well, I hope that was pretty cool learning those warp tools. If you want to see what I'm up to, go to JaneeMeadows.com and be sure to check out some of my other tutorials.